what's going on. Today is the 20th of March, Sunday. And today we are going to loadmaster school. I'm going to Baltimore to do my course for Atlas Air, aka Flight Line. So we're back at it again. Yesterday I came from Springfield, Missouri. And we're just going at it again, you know what I mean? We're just going at it again. Always traveling. That's why my channel is Josh's Travel and Adventure. And we're going to be traveling a lot. We are going to be going to places we've never been before. And you guys are going to come along for the ride. And I'm excited. I'm really, really excited. Yeah. So we are trying to find my way. I need to find an air train. I gotta go to Terminal E. Oh yeah, I remember that one. I went to Reno. Yeah, I went to Reno. And I was in this terminal. It's not this terminal I need to be in. Let's see if I remember. If I remember my way. My flight is delayed for a little bit, you know. It's okay. Is that the men's restroom? All right, let's go to the bathroom real fast. All right. Let's go, let's go. All right. Now we're going to Terminal E. This shit again. Let you guys know when I'm in Terminal E.
The train is approaching Terminal C. So people sit in. And then, see, sit in the Terminal C. The train has arrived at Terminal C.
Oh, so sorry.
Dude, someone wrecked your car. What are you gonna do? Like, I know there's someone wrecked your car.
I saw him in Terminal E. Trying to lift my van. Sound good. I'm not gonna lie.
It's
12, I think I'm E16 or E15. I'm not sure. Hold on, let me check. With my gate, we're walking up to E15. I was playing rock and roll. E15, we're here. I'll let you guys know when we're ready to go. What's going on, guys? So, met up with my boy Marquis. He's the one of the trainers. What's up?
Will you be traveling? Do you set up your
I'm
United?
Yeah.
Make sure you be getting them points, man. Especially from the hotels as well.
How do you get those? You gotta show me how to do those.
Yeah, you sign up for like Hilton's and things like that.
You go to the United app?
Yeah, I got United app and I got the American. Those are the two things I take.
But this guy's gonna be my trainer right here. And they're
at
my
keys. Well, boss, had to be a trainer.
Exactly, you know. And this guy's gonna be my partner and doing the training together and shit, you know what I mean? So I'm recording this shit. Ready to rock and roll. Sorry.
I've been teaming for a long time.
Yeah.
So my plan that I have it may be different than y'all's and yours.
No, we all got the international line.
I got T-Mobile One.
What you mean?
The plan that I have is called T-Mobile One.
Yeah, I think that's what I got. Was it with the work international?
Yeah, yeah.
You're gonna be able to take the car for free in most countries. Germany, Kuwait, Spain, like remote. Middle of nowhere kind of like Djibouti, Africa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're gonna charge you a shit ton.
But they got Wi-Fi. They got Wi-Fi there, right?
In Djibouti?
Yeah.
No, your Wi-Fi was not working.
For real? So
yeah,
you kind of like?
You, like I said, we rarely go to Djibouti. Djibouti is like a remote, real remote. We mainly hit up Germany, Kuwait. It's usually Germany, Bulgaria, one of those places, and then like one of the Middle Eastern countries. Like
okay.
Kuwait, because we do military bases, so we follow along those lines. Then there's the Asian route, you know, South Korea, Japan, Samoan Islands, that little area, Hawaii, all those areas, they'll work. No problem. You know, Turkey.
Yeah, as soon as I get back home, I'm gonna get my license, renew my shit. Like
95% of the places we go to, your phone works.
Do what?
Like I said, 95% of the time, your line, it'll be that plan. They'll only charge you for calls, it's like 25 cents a minute. Or you can sign up for the day pass for $5 and you get unlimited talk, text, blah, 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 the whole day.
The plane got Wi-Fi?
It does not. We was thinking about it. It was talking about adding, but.
Ain't got no Wi-Fi, what you supposed to do?
Right.
Download movies. I got a movie thing. Or like I said, I'd be knocked the hell out.
Yeah, I never sleep on the plane.
I sleep. Where y'all about to hear me snoring here? That's basically what I do the whole time.
Well, I'm gonna talk to Sean about that traveling shit because I want to start working already. I want to start making money. Because I saw a TDY with my passport, so And I never leave my passport behind. Never. I'm like one of the most responsible dudes you can ever meet.
Maybe. Yeah, I got my passport too.
Yeah, I carry my shit with me. You got me fucked up. I carry my shit.
Man, don't get lost. I'm just stuck in Djibouti. No, I'm kidding.
No. I'm gonna stick by y'all. Shit, I'm not going to nowhere by myself.
Yeah, stay with you.
Hell no, I ain't going
to. When we travel, when we're in the city, sometimes when we're in the U.S., sometimes they'll book us separately, which I told them I hate. I want them to start putting PSRs and LPSRs together, so we'll be together all the time.
Yeah.
LPSRs got company cars, and they'll be able to travel and take Ubers and all this stuff on a company car. Oh, and yeah. You got the next to them, they'll get you. Sometimes you gotta meet them, and it's like a whole thing. And I've been pushing to put you guys together every time. And we went avoid it. They're getting better at it, but they're still every now and again, okay, we're in Baltimore, they'll separate them, which I don't get why.
So we're gonna be in the same hotel or no?
Huh?
We're all gonna be in the same hotel?
Yeah, you'll all be at Fairfield. And I also decided to, you know, to join you guys. Even though I hate Fairfield.
But, oh, you hate Fairfield?
You'll see.
What, it's ghetto?
When you see the stuff they usually put us in compared to what Fairfield is, you know, wait till you experience Baltimore, Hilton, Baltimore, and then you have to go and get in Fairfield. It's kind of, I've been spoiled, I guess, it's the correct term.
Oh, no.
Say, like, we're in Sofia, Bulgaria, bro. It's
great. I travel all the time, bro. Sometimes I miss my group number, and I'm like, fuck it. As long as we're here.
Yeah.
This is like, dude, I travel all the time, bro. Like with WFS, man. I've been places,
been
man.
With, WFS.
6 miserable years. Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
bro.
No, I've been fuck. WFS since 2016.
Oh, okay. You said you used to be a manager there?
But passenger side.
Oh, like, passenger. Nah, no, hell no.
Cargo.
No, I'm more of UPS. Sorry, ass motherfuckers. I'm glad I'm done with that shit, bro.
American part-time.
Oh, for real?
See, I just do it for the flight benefits. Flying over.
Hell yeah. Are you still American, though, or no?
Yeah. I told him. I said, look, I just gave my other job a 2 weeks notice. I said, I know, because they're already working with my schedule as it was.
Right.
And I was like, I don't know if y'all gonna work with this one. I said, technically it's 15 on, 15 off.
I don't want my 20.
Well, did you have any other door with me? You get at the carousel,
we
can take luggage. It will be at the carousel.
Any help?
You have thank you.
Appreciate it. Let's do it. Dude, this shit is nothing for me, bro. I'm already so used to this shit, bro. It's like, okay, it's like getting on the fucking bus, you know what I mean? This shit, I'm so used to this shit, man. It's not even funny. Like, all of last year of 2021, man, back I done been to Nevada, California. I've been everywhere, man.
Yeah. They used to send me WFS.
For real.
Then they stopped when I became a manager.
Yeah, once you become, cut that shit off.
Thank you. Have a very pleasant voice.
So we made it to Baltimore. Oh, fine.
Good. I think I'm like tired, you know? And then do like,
excuse me.
I don't know what to do.
Comar Keys Cushion. Hey, where you guys at? Oh, shit. Y'all just got off? Oh, shit. All right. I guess I'll wait for you. Just go on straight down. I'll wait for you by the bathroom, bro. I'm in front of Dunkin' Donuts. Okay. Oh, excuse me, I forgot you've been here before. Alright, I'm gonna use the bathroom then real fast.
We're right here at the airport.
Baggage claim 10, brother. Marquise. You need some wireless headphones, brother.
What's up?
You need some wireless headphones.
Fine. Oh, yeah. I'm good with what I got.
The wired headphones, man.
I lose those.
Huh?
I lose those, too. Check this out. Earphones, no way.
No, not earphones. Get like something like these. Beats.
I lose those.
Oh, you're crazy.
So I lost $100.
You know, like $8. Who was me? Like, would have been nothing.
Huh?
Almost.
Oh, my bad.
How
you? It's raining in Baltimore. See what Baltimore's all about. You finally upgraded your phone, I see.
Oh, yeah.
What you got?
It's just an iPhone.
It's 13?
Nah, it's the XR. iPhone XR.
Huh?
iPhone XR. I ain't get you. You have something to keep that. No, I do unnecessary stuff. I was able to watch a whole movie in one episode.
Hey, we got some late people coming through.
So Jose, he gonna let it slide, I guess?
I don't know what Jose is.
Nothing.
Hello?
Say nothing.
Hey, Siri.
Where is that?
Call for us.
From both?
Hey, all right. We're coming off the plane. We'll be down in Baddie's plane. And you'll be with her. Where the door, what's called, me. Kind of, we're gonna be, you gotta go to door one. We're gonna go to door one. Yeah, that's usually where the shuttle comes. Where are you? Are you on the outside? Like, look for that door on the outside. Tell you the door.
Yeah, I'm gonna try
that. Okay. All right, go all the way to one. You got all your bag?
Hey, where's your little rolly bag, bro?
Please check it. I gotta pick it up at scene.
Oh.
Yeah, we're gonna be at door one. Yeah, we're gonna pick up our bag and we'll be done real quick. All
shit, I ain't trying to fucking gain weight.
I gotta go to the gym, huh?
Hell yeah.
I was like, all right, it might be a good thing if we're flying the whole time. Can't eat out as much as I do now.
Right. I hear you, bro. Shit. I'm trying to hit that gym.
Woo. Hopefully they got a little decent gym, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm sure. So when I was in Springfield, we had a small little gym.
Did you look and see where your bag is?
Bag is, it's on 10.
Yeah, around
10. My ass is starving though, bro.
I know, I'm gonna eat this in Houston, I didn't even get to it.
I know, hell no, I would have been scarfed that shit up. Where's 10? This one? My shoe's reading my air tag. Mm. So it's good to have an air tag in your bag so you know where your shit is at.
Oh, you got an air tag?
I got air tag everywhere, bro. Dude, I don't got an air tag in my wallet, bro.
Oh, damn, you got that wallet?
Oh, yeah. Makes life so much easier. Man, they better hurry up with these fucking bags. What's the weather outside? I want to know that. You can't. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Yeah. How's it going?
I'm Jazz. Oh, he's Jazz too.
Period, I think.
not a long time.
So this is like Houston, is it? Baltimore's like a big city? Huh?
Hilton, man. Huh?
Baltimore's like a big city?
It's a beach city?
Yeah, is it a big city?
It is not.
Oh, it's not?
It is not. It's more of a harbor city.
Oh, so they're not like Houston then?
It's a harbor city.
I'm
here for the training, for the team new recruit.
Elevator.
You go upstairs?
Yeah, upstairs, yeah.
Yeah,
on the second floor.
Are you gonna buy something?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the mall. Have food. Where's the elevator? Oh yeah, you're right. No.
I think he said the other way.
I think so. Shit.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, that way.
That way. Guys, this is Josh from Josh's Travel and Adventure. Today we're in Baltimore. I'm with Atlas Air, no more Wild Ride Flight Services. Deuces. check it out, guys. This is the front. Wow, this is pretty big, man. This is like an apartment size thing. Man, they hooked it up. The bathroom right here. Oh shit, look at that. Shit, nice. I'm gonna be good. Hell yeah. A microwave, half safe. It's pretty cool. Not gonna use that probably. No way. Got a microwave right here. Got some stuff right here. That's just badass. Alright, they really hooked it up. Dude, this is awesome. Look at this. It's over here. I don't know what the hell that is, but I'm not gonna use that either, probably. I'm gonna turn this light on though too. Turn some lights on. Hell yeah, bro, that's badass, man. I got a little work desk here to work on my, do my shit. Oh man, this is awesome. Sorry about that earlier. My battery to my GoPro died, so I had to put it to charge. We just gonna try to figure out something to eat first, cause my ass is hungry. And speaking of hungry, let me put this stuff away. Size hotels and shut
that. Yeah,
I know. Nice. Hell yeah. Nicer than the ones I've been in before.
Yeah.
Huh?
That is like the little Randale. Didn't have shit in there. Barely had a fridge. Nice.
We got, I didn't see we had a fridge.
Yeah, and one TV.
I got two TVs, I got a couch, yeah. I got a living room area, I got a nice little area for work and stuff like that.
I'm glad they put a child in there.
Hell yeah,
dude. We didn't get a fridge, we barely had a fridge, we didn't have complimented breakfast, and they had microwaves, but they would charge you $20 a day to have a microwave.
What?
Yeah. Oh, they would tell you, we looked at each other like that.
Oh, no.
That ain't get better. That one.
Yeah, that shit, man.
We were one of those hotels that was too nice and expensive for no reason.
Well, yep.